students, in this question, it is given that when temperature of acetone T1 is equal to 20.2 degrees Celsius, pressure P1 is equal to